What's up, guys? It's the 24th of March, and we're going to CAMS. Urban Racing is hosting an event at CAMS. The spectators are free, so that's good. That's a good thing. So just yesterday, they had their Mopar event at the Texas Speedway, where we saw like 100 mile per hour drifting trees. It's crazy. Saw Brandon Lowe's, a 13-year-old, drifting there. Sadly, I couldn't come, but thank you guys for watching and making it to the track right now. Yo, why it ain't going? Yeah, it looks like we got a drift car over here. They're also going to camp, so let's go. Here we are, the entrance. Yeah, so there's not that many people here, actually. Look at this thing pull it up. There's no way.
If your car shuts off or you have a problem with it or something or the throttle's not working.
Yo, look at this thing. They got the whole like camera thing. They're gonna get some good shots with this one. I want something like this, but I can only afford like 10 ones. What's up, brother? Coming here to check this thing out. What's up?
What's up, man?
All right, we made it. You know, today is the 24th of March, and it's actually to the day tomorrow, the 25th of March, it'll be an exact year that I've been at this track. 1 year ago, as a birthday present, I came here for the 25th. Well, last time it was hot, I'm pretty sure. Last time, like, I had a sunburn and everything. Now, I don't like it. Everybody's chilling by the fire. Nobody's drifting yet. Yeah, dude, I think it's at least, like, it's at least 30 or 20 degrees out here, bro. Maybe not 20, but at least 30, 40. I don't know if that just happened. I think it's almost 9 o'clock, so I'm pretty sure drifting is starting. I've been seeing this thing come out. Love this. I'm starting to really love the fantasy actions. Urban Racing. Oh yes, we got drift dogs out here. I think his engine's not working, so I don't think he's gonna be drifting. Greg over here. The camera I'm recording on, I just got it like 2 weeks ago. My last drift event in OMC. We've been having back-to-back drift events, like three different ones now. Got the C5s out. I love C5s so much. Man, I want one of these. Must be outside my house and drifting all day. So we have James over here. I think this is a Reno Patrick. I've actually been seeing these GR Corollas, man. What's up? Yeah, brand new in the package too.
Oh yeah, no, brand new, bro. Brand new.
And it's a man. Dude, this looks sick, dude.
Okay, are you guys?
I don't think I said much about the what car I got, but let's just say kind of matches this car, you know? Now it's like a V6. Yeah, but I do have a Mustang. It's not this one. Yo, what's up, James? What's up?
I seen your video on your shirts, man.
Oh, you have? Oh, you seen that, dude?
Yeah, so you brought them, right?
Yes, I did.
I'll have to grab one. Once I sell a few hot dogs, you know, you'll have to come later in the day and I'll have one.
Thank you, brother. Large or medium?
Large, for sure.
Are you Matt?
Matt, yeah.
You can be friends on Facebook for so long, but then when you put faces to faces, yeah, you know, like, that's the cool part.
Looks like we already got a car broken down on track. Yep, they're going out drifting, so that means I gotta go out there. I got my vest on. So let's head out. Dude, we got all the Mustangs out today. Dude, I have so much zoom, I can film them all the way from the pits. I love this thing so much. Yeah, it was a little cold out there, so I just parked next to the drift guys because that's a bit of a long walk all the way over there. Let's go, James!
This is actually the drift rental that I was talking about earlier.
I don't know what happened. I wasn't paying attention. GoPro! I'm a bit hungry, so yeah, I'm gonna go in and get some hot dogs. So let's do that.
Look at Wood just parked next to me.
In the road. This time getting a ride with him, dude. This was the guy that I bought the camera from, so.
Alright. Taylor hooked me up. Let's go, man.
that kid holding his hands out of the window, dude. He knows, dude.
That's crazy. From the blue 350Z.
Look how clean this is. It's not this one.
These guys be styling with their wheels though. they finally got the rental car all fixed up. It would sit over there in the ditch for a little while. The BMW has fallen again. I have not shown you guys this. Why is there hair on? Aw, dude, my cat's been in here.
The Project Garage. This is my own shirt.
I actually have a white version of this on, but
I decided to sell the black version first. Soon I'll make a shop, and you can buy these online if you want, but.
I'm proud of you for that, man.
Thank
good
you.
Good stuff, dude. How many more do you have left?
I have at least 8 of these.
I'm pretty sure this is a large.
Nails again at the track.
Dude, yeah, nice. Thank you, sir.
Dude.
I appreciate it, man.
Let's go.
Yeah. See the bag. Let's go. Thank you, brother.
You got white ones too?
No, this is the only one though.
Sample
run? Yeah, dude. Yeah, I'll definitely make a white one. Still raining, so I might go and sell some more shirts. You just saw that James Lore. I actually bought the camera from James Lore. Then he just bought a shirt from me. So we doing good out here, you know? Bringing this one to Taylor. He's the one that runs Drift Dogs. So let's go see if he's going to buy this.
Now I got to keep it clean.
Dude, thank you, bro.
No, dude, thank you, man.
Dude, I was just looking at the shirt on James. Like, it actually does look good. It feels good actually selling the shirts in real life. Owner of Drift Dogs and I got James Lore. They love it. I love it because it actually does look good. I honestly, whenever I got them, I didn't think they were gonna look good, but seeing them on people, it really does slap, bro. Also, the track, it looks like it's a little patchy on the track. That's just a mix of dry and wet, so.
Is that like a Nismo or something? Like it looks brand new off the line. Not even.
That thing was just three-wheeling.
Got the GoPro out.
Doing some time lapse of this, you'll see. Dang, it sucks for whoever you walked in this. Oh my god.
Yeah.
I guess that's the end of the video. If you like the shirts that I sold, let me know if you like them. I'll probably make a website for them. I don't know, but until next time, I guess I'll see you guys.
Got my GoPro hooked up. So as I'm driving home, coming home from these drift events is always something new. In the last event, I came home with this whole camera, all the new friends I made, selling these shirts and stuff. By the way, with those shirts, I'm coming with new designs. That shirt, I haven't talked about it on YouTube, but those are completely my designs, my sketches. I'm gonna make a shop soon, hopefully, for you guys to buy them. I just need to print out more shirts, though. People seem to really love those shirts. I mean, I saw that shirt on James, and I'm like, yo, my dream is to just have one of these shirts, just be out in the wild. I just walk into Walmart and I just randomly see someone with it, because those shirts look good on people. I swear. James turned around and I'm like, yo, that is crazy. It's not gonna be long until I get my drift car up and running. I haven't talked about that car either. Yes, it is a Mustang. I'm gonna be LS swapping it, probably caging it. Hoping there's gonna be some good weekends to work on that thing. I really want to know what they're building over there. Top speed run?
Oh yeah, we're edging the 80. Rain started to pick up. We're storm chasing. Where are the tornadoes? I think tornadoes might be right there. Really want to storm chase though. I really want to find a tornado, chase one. Or it might chase me. I don't want it to though. What does that arrow mean? Left. Whee! I also want to go to that place because they have a ton of stuff there. Cars, buses. I'm sure they have something like useful there, you know? I'll forget to count. Look at my, you know, such a beautiful area. I'd love to live out here. Just have a big house, maybe a drift track. I guess there's nothing more exciting to this part. So I got some good ideas for shirts. I just need to know how to sell them, where to sell them. This was 3 drift events this month. Pretty crazy. I still haven't even edited the one from March 2nd, and today's the 24th. I have so much to get up to, but goodbye, guys. Thanks for watching.